kind of need to talk to you, so you coming over for breakfast?
I got a little cleaning up to do. Why don't you swing by the pool?
Have you looked out the window? It's like the opening sequence from Day After Tomorrow.
This is Ryan. I'll be here if you need to talk.
Dude, come on.
I'm a child of Southern California. I can't go out in this. I'll melt. You want to do it over the phone?
Thanks, Ryan.
So does this weather. It's very reflective of my current emotional state.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
So I'm gonna lose her, man.
Summer's leaving for Italy tomorrow. It's gonna be nothing but cannolis and canoodling with Zach.
Yeah, well, I haven't talked to Lindsay since she ran out of Caleb's.
Well, you should talk to her.
I don't want to talk to anyone.
I don't know. Maybe it'll all work out for the best.
Yeah, maybe.
You don't think this guy trying to tell us anything, do you?
I'm not gonna take that chance. I gotta talk to Lindsay.
Yeah? You think we should stick together?
Kind of 2x2 like Noah did? He's very wise, Ryan. He had a beard.
Just Ryan. Can't hurt us.
Not worse than our women can.